looks like Rocky Steele and the Sparks are the winners so far. But before you pass judgment on the final group of upstarts, slash wildly in the cutthroats, meet a group that's already made the grade, the fabulous Nashville Team.